Flames broke out in the sky above New York as a construction crane caught fire and toppled. It unfolded above an area of Manhattan known as Hell's Kitchen. The arm of the crane struck a building across the street. Four people were taken to the hospital. According to the mayor, the operator of the crane was able to get away safely.